On behalf of the City of Exeter, I would like to express my sincere condolences to Her Majesty the Queen and to the Royal Family after the passing of His Royal Highness Prince Philip, Duke of Edinburgh. As a mark of respect, flags at the historic Guildhall and Cathedral will now be flown at half-mast. To allow people to pay their respects, an e-book of condolence will be opened and can be found on our website